Why? See, I already started this wrong. That's how I wanted to start this video. Hi everyone, I'm Monica, and as you can see, this is my BookTube channel. I don't think anybody here knows, but this is actually my second go at a BookTube channel. I started 6 years ago, but I gave up because I wanted to be like everyone else, and you know, that whole being like everyone else makes it so that you can't be yourself thing. But anyway, this video is just the BookTube newbie tag. The questions for the BookTube newbie tag are as follows. Number one, why did you start this channel? And I think this is the same for anyone, or like 99% of people who start BookTube channels, and that is because you read a lot and you find yourself incapable of speaking to people around you about books because possibly nobody around you reads as much as you do. So I just kind of sometimes need to get my thoughts out there and tell people about the books that I read. And honestly, this is simply the best platform that I've found for that. Question number two is, what are some fun and unique things you bring to BookTube? I'm guessing this question means other than generalized anxiety. I don't think I can answer that, honestly. I don't know what unique things I can bring because I'm new to it. If there's anything unique and fun, I think that will come with time and not the first time that I sit here and talk to a camera while inwardly shaking. Question number three is, what are you most excited for? Oh, what are you most excited for? What are you most excited for about this new channel? I just want to talk to people. I want to talk to people who read. I want to talk to people that when I said that I read this amazing book and that I have all these thoughts and all these feelings, they might be having similar ones, or maybe not. Maybe they're like, girl, you crazy. But I just want to have that discussion. And also, I live in a non-English speaking country, and English happens to be my first language. It happens to be the language I think in. And sometimes having discussions with people is really difficult for me. Not because I don't speak the other language of the country I live in, but because I automatically think in English, and it's just much easier for me to get my thoughts out there if it's in English. That's something that I'm really looking forward to. I've lost track of how many questions there are. Pretty sure this is question number four. Why do you love reading? I love reading because it just transports me to other places, makes me feel like I too can live adventures. It just makes me feel like my mundane life, which is wonderful, also has that aspect of magic that we all look for in stories. It makes me feel good. I mean, it brings you joy. Like Marie Kondo says, if it doesn't bring you joy, just chuck it out. I know I'm not funny, I'm so sorry. Question number five is, what book or series got you into reading? I know that for many people, it's always gonna be Twilight or Harry Potter. But for me, as a little 8-year-old, I was introduced to Animorphs by Hay Applegate. And that's my shit right there. That's the thing that really got me into reading. I think there's over 100 books in the series, and I still own them because that's what really inspired me to read, to continue reading, and it transported me from my little mundane life into this wonderful world where I could fight slug aliens. What kid doesn't want to fight slug aliens? Question number six is, what is something that you would like to ask your favorite BookTuber? Honestly, will you please be my friend? I'm very lonely and I need friends. Only thing I can think of. I think this question is aimed at like, how did you get so popular? How do you read that many books? But that's not something I want to ask because I don't think even they know the answer to those questions. I think for me, it's just, please, could you please be my friend so that I can talk to someone about books? And question number seven is, what challenges will be the most difficult for you to overcome starting this channel? Here's a bunch of them, honestly. First of all, I think it's very discouraging when you start anything new, especially something to do with social media, where you feel like you're talking to the void. I honestly feel like I'm talking just to a void, and that it's kind of humiliating in a way. When I say hi guys, I really mean hi no one. That comes with the whole anxiety issue, and also video editing. My computer is not the best, and I'm filming on a webcam, you can probably tell, and I'm a perfectionist, and I used to work editing video for a very famous TV network. If somebody asks, I'll let them know which one. It's really hard to know that it's not going to be the quality that I want it to be. But in the end, it doesn't matter, but it also does matter. I think just overcoming those thoughts is the thing that is going to be the most difficult for me. I'm pretty sure this is question number 8. I swear to God, this should be easier. When did you start reading is question number 8. I guess when every other kid started reading. But I think what you mean, or whoever wrote this, meant to say is, when did I really get into reading? And it was with the Animorphs series when I was about 8 years old. So that's been 25 years of reading. Oh, my cat. Say hi, Pim Pims. Say hi, Pim Pims. You want to be in the video? Yes, you do, because you always want to be involved in everything I do. That was my baby voice when I talked to my cats. Question number 9 is, where do you read? I read everywhere. In fact, I'm an English as a second language teacher, and sometimes while my kids are testing, I will pull up the Kindle app and read. But if I'm being honest, the number one place I read is my bed. Who doesn't read in their bed? Who doesn't read in their bed? That's something I want to know. And the last question is, what kind of books do you read? Now, this is a question that is really difficult for me to answer because I want to say I read a little bit of everything. That's not really true. My favorite kinds of read are usually mystery, horror, but I also love sci-fi and I adore classics, and this is something new. I didn't know I loved classics as much as I do until this year, where I started reading a few classics, and now I am like Dark Academia girl. I am all about the classics. I don't know what these hands movements are. That is the BookTube newbie tag, and I am going to be a strong lady, and I'm going to post this, because if I don't, I'm pretty sure I'm never gonna post it. And somebody said that what you have to do is post your videos even if you think they're bad, and I'm pretty sure this video is not that great, but you know what? Welcome to my madness. So thank you for staying, thank you for coming and watching this video, and I hope I will see you soon. Bye! Now I have to turn this off. Like, I wish I was cool enough to be like, but no, I'm not. I just have to hit this button. Editing this is going to be so much fun. No, Penny, get down. This video is not for you. You are not a BookTuber.